We therefore, with all the strength we can marshal, call on our president, Mr. Michael Chilufya Sata, to immediately reinstate the registration of the MMD as a political party. Our country needs the opposition. Our country needs MMD. Our country, Zambia, is for our children, our grandchildren. We will, as women, march on Saturday to make it clear to the president that we are not happy. And we will, if need arises, do so with the barest of dressing. So that the message is sent to him.